redeemed me. I am your humble servant. And I love you.